يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Peace be upon you. You must have heard or read Muslims often say a word, Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah has two things in it, praise and thanks. Praise, meaning all praise is for the Creator and Sustainer, Allah Almighty, for everything that is there, and everything or every situation that is there is perfect, and it is the way it is supposed to be. And thanks, meaning all thanks is for Allah Almighty, that whatever situation I am in, or whatever blessings that I have, all thanks is for Allah. Muslims are the people of Alhamdulillah. They say Alhamdulillah after eating, after sneezing, on receiving a blessing, or when they are filled with emotions. A believer prostrates on ground in gratitude to God when he is too much overwhelmed with the blessing. Muslims say Alhamdulillah not only when they receive a blessing, but also when they are being tested with hardships and trials. Saying Alhamdulillah also keeps us humble, because it is an acknowledgement that whatever we have achieved is all because of the skills that Allah Almighty has blessed us with. So we stay humble and give all credit to Allah Almighty, who deserves it. It is an attitude of a believer that his eyes are always on what he has rather than what he doesn't have or what has been taken away from him. Whenever a believer is being tested with hardships, he says, Alhamdulillahi ala kulli hal, meaning all praise and thanks is for Allah Almighty for every situation I am in. These are not just the words that he utters from his mouth, but he feels that in his heart, because he believes and knows that every pain has a purpose. Every fall has a reason, otherwise Allah Almighty wouldn't have allowed it to happen. That is his trust in Allah, that each part of it was necessary to reach him the next milestone. So he embraces whatever Allah Almighty has planned for him, and he stays positive and optimistic. If we really know Alhamdulillah, we can never ever be depressed. Gratitude is the foundation of life of contentment and happiness. Alhamdulillah. Jazakallah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu.
La ilaha illallah.